I know I haven't been the most welcoming. I miss her so much. It's hard to imagine opening up to someone else. With everything that happens in our lives, love just feels like an invitation for more pain.
So maybe you don't start with love. Maybe you just start with thanks. Thanks. Busy work. I'm best in the kitchen.
Prue was the one that liked to chase demons.
Man, he's like a whole new Donnie. What did Leo say to him?
I don't know. He's a miracle worker, that husband of mine.
So, how are you?
I've had bad hours and hours that aren't quite so bad. I guess you know how it is.
Yeah. When my parents died, there were some days I didn't think I'd survive the sadness. It'll never be okay that she's gone, Piper. I promise it will get better.
You know, Leo could fix that for you.
It's my first war wound. I think I'll wear it with pride.
Unfortunately, in this family, it will not be the last.
Well, every family has its pros and its cons. A couple of demon battles in exchange for the power to clear up my friend's skin. I'd say it's worth it.
The power to what?
He's cute, isn't he? You should have seen him yesterday.
Okay, you saved my life, so I guess we're even on the Book of Shadows swipe. But, Paige, there are rules to being a witch. Rules that you will have to learn and follow.
Well, not to be difficult, but you're married to our white lighter, and Phoebe's shacking up with a demon. So, on balance, maybe my friend could stay cute.
Okay.
My. That pile looks about the same size as it did about an hour ago.
Oh, that was my fault. I distracted her with muffins.
And you are?
I'm her sister.